This is new. This is good. You seem distracted, Mistress.
That Lord of Hollows is vexing.
That's one word for it.
Only one will survive? Do you think he's helped us this far only to betray me?
I'm sure I don't know. Relationships between the Eternal Ones are as confusing and convoluted as they come. I can't keep track.
Oh, you're a great help.
Perhaps the Lord of Hollows is attempting to manipulate you in some way. Rattle you. Or he's gone utterly insane like the rest of his stinking world. He wasn't looking his best, was he?
No, he certainly was not. Enough. Time to focus on the mission.
If you say so, Mistress. I knew you were cold, but walking on water is a neat trick.
Of this humble merchant. Take your time. As you wish. Please take your time.
To lay down a mighty hurt, Taryn? What beautiful havoc you'll let me think that was possible. But now, let me think that was possible. But now, you're even deadlier. And dear Fury,
take your time. Ah, I knew you couldn't resist. As you wish.
What do you need, horseman? Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, Taryn? Let me think that was possible. But now, let me think that was possible. And oh, what beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that. Interesting. Best and blessings to you.